And that breaking news is at the Asiana crash site at SFO. A huge crane tonight lifting large sections of the fuselage and hauling them away from runway 28 left. Good evening. I'm Dan Ashley.
And I'm Carolyn Johnson. Just a short time ago, Congresswoman Nancy Pelosi and Jackie Speier joined other dignitaries to tour the crash site.
We have live team coverage for you. Let's begin with ABC 7 News reporter Amma Dates at SFO. Amma.
Yeah, Dan, Carolyn, Congresswoman Nancy Pelosi and Jackie were returning from D.C. tonight, and they wanted to take a look at the wreckage. You can see some photos of their tour that they took. Now, they wanted to thank first responders, the airport, and the city. So they paid tribute to Mayor Ed Lee, San Francisco Fire Chief Joanne Hayes-White, NTSB Chair Deborah Hersman. And Speier said that seeing the wreckage tonight was jarring.
You see how much destruction there is, and to think that 302 passengers got out, and the staff and the flight attendants, it's a miracle.
The miracle was served by science and technology. That was what enabled many lives to be saved. What public policy can accompany that to save lives in the future?
Pelosi really wants to find out what lawmakers can do in cooperation with federal and local authorities to make sure that something like this doesn't happen in the future. Live from SFO, Amma Dates, ABC 7 News.